I started experiencing leaks after my prostate cancer operation. It's very, very dehumanizing. Very degrading. It makes you lose your self-confidence, self-esteem. You don't want to go out. You don't want to go anywhere. There are devices such as the Effex incontinence management system, which I was put on by the Continence Advisory Service in Newham, and that helps a lot. But still, it can only help you to go out, go out there, do whatever you want, but at the same time, the problem remains. When I first heard about the Novo, I wasn't very sure. But within a very short period, let me say within 2 months, I started seeing a lot of improvement. And the good thing about it is adjustable. The intensity of the vibrations could be regulated. The higher the intensity, the more effective it becomes. I mean, the quicker it acts. It depends upon what you can tolerate. With the Novo rendering you back to normal, you can do whatever you want. It restores your confidence, self-esteem, and dignity. You feel free to go anywhere. You associate freely with people, without any fear of any accidents. And I'm very grateful for being given the opportunity to be one of the first beneficiaries. It enables me to do the things I used to do. Restored me to where I was before my operation. I would recommend a Novo. It's a wonderful thing. It's a wonderful device.